Hey, we're down at Timeless Arts Refinishing in Grand Rapids, Michigan. 616-453-8309. You can check out our wonderful website at www.timelessartgr.com. We're working on this piano bench. The thing is a homemade bench. It was in a fire restoration recovery. And it was really bad. I think I got a video on this where I was gluing it together. It must have had 25 or 30 screws going through the thing, holding it together and corner brackets. But anyhow, we got it glued back together. It's been sealed and sanded. I just glazed it with some Van Dyke Brown glaze. It's dry. I'm going to hit it with a coat of pre-catalyzed finish. And then I'm going to gun shade it a little bit. So watch the magic show. how's it look, Sandra?
I think it looks beautiful.
Okay. Well, we're going to let that dry. And I'll put about another two or three coats on that here. It'll flash off. When I say dry, I mean flash off. It'll flash off in about 3 or 4 minutes where it's almost dry enough to the touch. Like that. And then I'm going to give it about two more coats. And then tomorrow I will sand it really well and give it the last three final coats of top coat. So thank you and have a good day.